significant weather advisory for central Johnson Hill and southwestern Ellis counties until 8 p.m. At 7:18 p.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Connell's Corner or near Hillsboro, moving northwest at 30 miles an hour. Wind gusts up to 50 miles an hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Creeper, Ellis,